Make sure to drop a like and comment. And don't forget to subscribe to the News Radar.